story of the very hungry caterpillar by Eric Carle.
Starts home for some food.
She kept searching for food. On Saturday, she had a junk food fest. The next day was Sunday again. The caterpillar ate through one nice green leaf. After that, she was feeling much better. Now she wasn't hungry anymore, and she was a little caterpillar. She was a big fat caterpillar. She stayed in there for more than 2 weeks. Then she nibbled a hole in the cocoon, pushed her